Southside High School added 22 new inductees to the Distinguished Alumni Awards yesterday. Each inductee received a statue of the Archer, the mascot of Southside, and will also have a photo and bio on the high school wall. So far there have been 190 graduates to receive this honor. The list includes former Mayor Wynne Moses and Ivan Lebamoff. And now added to that former is WANE 15 journalist Chris Darby. The event was held at Southside High School.